Hartley Sawyer, who has been playing Ralph Dibny, aka Elongated Man, on the last three series of the CW series The Flash, was fired after the recent resurfacing of old social media posts with misogynistic and racial references, Deadline confirmed. Hartley Sawyer will not be returning to Season 7 of The Flash, a joint statement from Warner Brothers TV and the CW, Berlanti Production and Eric Wallace, executive producer, provided to Deadline. In regards to Mr. Sawyer's post on social media, "We do not tolerate derogatory remarks that target any race, ethnicity, national origin, gender or sexual orientation. Such remarks are antithetical to our values and policies, which strive and evolve to promote a safe, inclusive and productive environment for our workforce." Sawyer's Twitter account was taken down, but screenshots from the old posts got spread like fire on the internet. All were posted before Sawyer joined The Flash. The firing of Sawyer also comes in the midst of ongoing protests against racial discrimination following the death of George Floyd by a Minneapolis police officer. Sawyer made a public apology on Instagram with a caption that read in part, "I'm not here to make excuses. Regardless of the intention, my words matter and they carry profound consequences, and mine can have caused pain and embarrassment along with feelings I can only imagine to supporters and fans, my cast members, the crew, my colleagues and friends. I owe them an apology and I owe each one of you an apology. Thanks for holding me accountable." Sawyer joined The Flash in Season 5 in a recurring role and was later upgraded to regular series. The Hollywood Reporter first reports on his firing.